What's up, guys? Middle Age Gamer here, and I'm with AC6000. We're playing Construction Simulator 2015 today. And we just started the wind turbine job, so we talked to the foreman already. We're actually getting the vehicles ready to do some drilling and some flattening of the construction area. So let's get going.
Yep.
All right, hang on. I still got to pour myself some whiskey, though. I've wrapped the most important part.
Actually, hang on here. I think my pizza may be on the way.
That's pretty quick, then.
Oh, it might be, pizza place is only like 7-8 minutes away, so it left about five minutes ago.
They're there. Do you have a gate code for your apartment or not?
Yeah, there's like a little side gate that I gave them the code to. I also got my phone on.
All right, I'm ready to get going. And just so you guys know who are watching on YouTube, we're actually live streaming on twitch.tv/SimilarEdgeGamer. So you might see some people roll up in here talking to us. And you're welcome to follow me on there if you want to watch me live stream here in the future as well.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Now watch, I'm going to turn right out here, and then you're going to hear the door knock.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Usually how this kind of crap works.
Ooh. I have to pull way out. Uh-oh.
Hey, you want to just say screw it to the red lights just to get this done and over with?
No. I don't mind waiting. I'm in no rush today.
Watch, 3 minutes from now. Okay, yeah, screw him. We'll yeah, just.
Oh, yeah. Now, I could change my mind as soon as this whiskey
starts kicking in.
Yeah, exactly. I got one of those fucking crazy trailers. You gotta, like, swing it back and forth.
Mm-hmm. Take time with it.
What she said.
I made it.
That means I made it too, right? That didn't last too long, did it?
Nope. I told you within 3 minutes. Right. Hey, I still see green. We're good. Oh shit.
Actually, God. It's horrible. Horrible.
I haven't even had any whiskey yet.
See, I don't get good till I actually start drinking.
Exactly.
Like, my gaming skills are horrible. As soon as I start getting buzzed, it's like it's on point. At least that's how I see it in my head, at least.
Actually, the funny thing is, the whiskey that I have, it seems to kind of, you know, it really mellows me out.
What kind of whiskey did you get? I forgot. You told
it's,
me before.
Texas 1835 or something like that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's weird. I went to the liquor store and I bought the bottle. I didn't see that one in there. Hey, you need to slow down. I have no clue where you're at. I'm going full throttle, too.
You just keep going straight.
All right. Is it off this road?
Yeah, if you're along the coast, then yeah.
Okay. And we should have traffic blocked up here so I can stay on the road.
Yep. Yeah, I see you coming.
Again, that's what she said. We're going to have horrible jokes tonight, trust me. Horrible. Man, I like where we're building at, though. I could do this all day along the coast.
Oh, yeah. Anyways, while you're... Then I'll go ahead and start compressing.
I had to hit shift C to do that one. Oh, no. Jesus Christ. Shift C. There we go. What up, Lord? What's going on, man? Welcome back to the live stream. You're one of, I think, the first people to come in here. How's it going, man? Uh-oh.
Ooh. What?
Just hit your truck a little bit, you know, not worry about it. It's cool. Technically, I'm the owner of this company.
Yeah, you can wreck your own shit.
I need to back this thing up, though, just a bit. Oh, shit.
I hope I can get this.
What up, Harley Stein? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Oh, thank you for the follow, Harley. Appreciate it, man. Or lady, I don't know. I'm assuming man, judging by the fact that you're on Twitch. Just a guess.
Hey, you never know.
You never know. There's been a few women in my life on Twitch, but they're few and far between.
Even then, they don't really last too long. They're only chased off by everybody else.
Oh, nice. You just bought the Montana Rail Link for Tane. Pretty cool. Didn't know that was out. I haven't played that game in a while. You still working over there? Oh, yeah, you are. So if you guys are just filtering in, we're building a wind turbine, by the way, hey, guys. What up, Carpenter?
Timing right there. What's up? I'll be right back.
All right. Oh, you got to clear the okay, there he goes. I think I can pick the pipes up with this drilling rig. We'll find out though here pretty soon. Let's see, how the hell. I haven't played this game in so long, I don't even know what to hit to get this thing's working. Let's see. So that's spreading out the tracks right there. AC is doing all the work so far, but we're only like 5 minutes into this, so I got plenty of time to catch up.
I have pizza and sub.
Nice. Yeah, I haven't ate all day. I had some Starbucks. And I'm drinking whiskey already.
All the more reason for me to start
day in the life.
Your face. Food is so good.
I'm already hungry. Okay, yeah. I gotta get this up somehow.
Focus on the sub.
There we go. Here we go. This baby up. And can I actually pick up the pipe with this or not? Or do you know? I know there's like a hook or a crane hook up there to do it.
I mean, you can. But.
Yeah, I got it. I see the hook coming down. I've never used the hook.
Oh, there you go.
Which is crazy. That's insane that I've never used it.
Oh, there you go.
Get a decent angle. Jesus. How the hell is it not? Oh, I'm way off. It's like you can't. There we go. I've never used the hook, so I have no clue what to do. Wow, that's crazy. It's insane. Carpenter, I'm gonna buy you Tane one of these days. Let's see if I can place this or not. Nice, Lord. That's crazy. So he did a bunch of bases for the turbines. It's insane. What up, James? How's it going, man? I'm slightly off. Let me scoot up just a tad bit. What'd you say, AC?
I said, I wonder if this is the only one we have to do.
I don't know. I'm kind of afraid of running you over, though.
Sorry.
There we go. Man, I'm not trying to be ultra-realistic or anything, but, you know, I don't want to kill you or anything.
Nah, just roll over my bed. I got to steal this.
Come on, Carpenter. Put construction sim back on. No, you want to.
Hey, join us.
Exactly. So he wants to make us do all the work. I run a tight ship over here. You're going to have to do some of the work. How many of these I gotta do, though? Come on. There we go.
Right now, it's looking like actually, may have to. Oh, probably just the one.
Yeah, it looks like just the one, huh? I see his chat flowing. I'm trying to follow, but I've been drinking already. I haven't ate nothing, so.
Out of there.
Oh,
nope.
Uh-oh. No, there's more. You want to do two of these?
Yeah, I was going to say, I'll eat.
Or are you eating?
Yeah, you do these ones, and then I'll do the next two.
Alright, that'll work. Come on, Carpenter, you know you want to do it, man.
You know what I just thought of?
Huh.
How bad of a friggin' atomic wedge you can give someone with that hook.
Say what?
I said, could you imagine the atomic wedge you can give someone with that hook?
Oh. Probably ripped them a new asshole, like literally.
heard about hanging them high, but Jesus. Actually, I was going to say, judging by,
well, the spacing of these two, I'm guessing there's only going to be four pilings that we need to do, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. We'll find out, though. I think you're probably right. There'll probably be four.
Yeah, I mean, we're already a quarter of the way done.
Yeah, Lord, you need to go upgrade your PC, man. Oh shit, Carpenter's installing the game.
Oh shit.
We might get some more slaves up in here pretty soon. I mean, workers, yeah, that's what I meant. Alright, I need to pick up this pipe.
Anyways, while you're doing that...
You should be, like, scarfing down that pizza right now. Oh, you totally cheated. I was going to ride with you from the base over here with that. Oh, well. Let me go a little quicker. Mm-hmm. Hey, Lord, what kind of computer are you running? Like, what's your processor? Talking to Lord. All right, I'll move back up. All right, my turn to drink. Why I get to watch you? Yeah.
Okay, so wait, how the hell do you use
For me, it was left bumper, right bumper, which for you is going to be... Well, I can't see it. I'm not in the vehicle.
I'm trying to...
The shadow's a killer, Lord. All right, where the hell can I put this phone out so I can see it? There we go. Now I can read your chat.
Okay, K and I.
That's some brutal whiskey.
That's what it is.
There you go. Nice. Problem is you gotta switch back and forth because you can't tell where your hook's at.
Yeah.
Yet, you can't drive the tracks while being on the hook at the same time.
Yeah, that's the only thing that
it's a pain in the ass.
Sucks about it, but whatever. I make do.
But look at the beautiful coastline, though. Does it really matter? No. I'm gonna load up this roller real quick while you're doing that. Because I got nothing else to do. Seems like a good idea, right? Ooh, an i3? Well, that's not horrible. I was thinking you had worse than that. Actually, I'm gonna watch you on these first two real fast. No pressure or anything. Hey, you're actually doing alright. All right, Carpenter.
Yeah, I may want
to. Just so you know, the password is all day. I'm surprised you remember that, AC.
Of course, I mean, don't change it if it sticks.
All day, son. You need that password all day. All day we're going to play this game. Drill that pipe. There you go. Good job. Oh, Carpenter, come on.
Come on, man, quick shot clock.
Good, maybe now I can just like sit around while you guys do all the work.
Hey, you better watch that sound before he starts screwing with you.
Oh god, that sound though. Alright, there we go. That drill is flipping loud. Can I change the sound settings or not?
I have no idea.
I don't either. Check it out. Oh yeah, audio. We'll turn it down a little bit. It's like ungodly loud. That's not too bad, Lord, if you run the stream and Tane at the same time. Oh, there you go. Look at this. Carpenter's already doing some work over here. Oh, he's going for the reverse move. He's going for the reverse move. Can he do it? Do that. I want to attach it. There you go. Gonna put this up real quick. Yeah, Lord, if you're watching the stream and playing that game at the same time, that's actually not too bad. Back to AC over here. Drilling some pipe.
Hey, close enough.
Yeah. We're almost halfway through the wind turbine already. Alright, if there's two more, we'll let Carpenter do them. I don't know if there will be or not, though. Where's your vest at, Carpenter? What the hell, man? You can't be on my construction site without your orange vest. You are not fired because I need more people, so you can stay around for a while. You need to shake it off. There you go. Man, you've come miles since when you first used that.
I know, right?
Alright, done with that one. It's weird because it looks a little bit higher than the other ones, I don't know why.
Hey, it kind of glitched, but hey.
Yeah, that's fine. So you're done.
Oh, getting the place that any better.
Oh, there's two more. Oh. Oh, no, that's your two, right?
Then after this, we'd be for concrete.
We'd be concreting. There you go. Lift it up. Nice. Damn, I can't believe we didn't figure out that hook thing earlier.
I know, right?
Actually makes it pretty easy.
Ta-da.
Oh, nice. That's going to get the viewers.
Yeah, exactly. They should have a belch count on the street.
Oh. Pizza,
No sub.
Actually sounds pretty good. You know, it's weird, I haven't played Train Sim in like a month or two. I feel like I need to do some Train Simulator at some point in life.
I still gotta get you into Run 8.
Yeah, I need to play some Run 8 too. Actually, the first time we played that game, I actually liked it a lot. I want to be able to like do everything so I can get on the like the advanced multiplayer mode with all the other people. Mm-hmm. But I feel like that would take a full day of learning. I don't have a full day right now.
It takes time, I mean.
I'll wait till you come over at that point. If you ever come down, then you can teach me. Otherwise, I don't know, man. I just feel like an hour of playing it or 2 hours is not enough to actually...
Yeah, you gotta really...
Wrap your head around it.
Yeah, you gotta really have a good understanding of how... trains work and all that.
There you go, Lord. Yeah, I feel the same way. As long as I'm filling it with ATS, I don't feel too bad about it. And some people don't like American Truck Sim, but I could play that shit for hours on end. Like, literally hours.
Oh, yeah. Actually, to be honest with you, I've done that too.
It's just like, it's almost like mind-numbing. It's weird. Alright. There we go. Now we gotta pour the concrete. Whoa, 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 don't run me over. I'm gonna pretend I'm working for a minute. No pressure, Carpenter. No pressure. The Carpenter said he wishes he had run 8.
I don't know if it's on sale anymore, but...
it's not even on Steam, so I doubt it.
Well, no, I mean, like, they have their own little sales.
Do they? I'm still thinking about streaming on the rooftop deck, though. Like, putting a couch up there... I don't know what game I would play, but I'm gonna make it work.
There you go.
You gonna put the rig away or what?
I'll keep it nearby just in case you need it for something else. Let me check the job.
I'll check it too real quick.
Concrete, lift.
So we have to get wind turbine elements from the steel mill.
Excavate.
Which we've never done that, have we?
Oh, shit. I think we need to get a large excavator.
Yeah, that's fine. We can do that. Let's wait until the concrete's poured.
Actually, we don't even need this
anymore. You want to load it up?
Yeah, I'll just fast travel back to the base.
Oh, lame. We got time. It'd be cool to keep it over here for screenshots later, though.
Yeah, I suppose. Back it up over here.
There you go. There you go, mate. We got Carpenter doing work, pouring some concrete right now. AC6000's eating pizza in his drill rig back there.
Being the fat ass that I am.
slightly jealous of that.
Let's see.
That's pretty crazy, Lord. 30 feet in the ground.
Oh, shit.
That's a pretty good-sized base.
Hey, not yet.
Yeah, pour. No, concrete him. Yeah. Lame. Too bad we couldn't, like, cement your character in there.
That would have been pretty funny. Actually, I think we have to go get the crane. Actually, no.
Ooh, look at the base. That's crazy. Oh, now we gotta pour cement in there, right?
Yep.
I don't know if we can do it with the truck or not.
You just gotta spot it. So,
there's a highlight. One of the few highlights of tonight's stream.
Wait, what did you do with the big red trailer?
It's over here.
I don't see it.
It's right here. What do you mean?
I see the front part. I just don't see.
The back part's right here where I'm standing. I'm standing on it.
I don't see it. I see you floating.
You can't see it? All right. Well, hang on. Let me back it up. You want to back? No, you can't even see it. You're not going to back it up.
Oh, there it is.
How do I move the back wheels?
I think it's left control. Oops, sorry. Shift and the.
So for me, that's right bumper and sideways.
I think so.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go. It's tricky. Okay, now. Gotta get these guys. Actually, I'm gonna move this one out of the way.
Oh, shit. This is not going the way I planned. I'm just gonna leave this here for now. Yeah, that one's a little difficult. Alright, so how the hell are we gonna transport these big pipes? I don't get it.
We gotta get the trucks and we gotta get them over here.
Like the semi trucks, or do we need these rigs right here?
Yeah, we gotta use the trucks. We gotta go to the steel mill, which is thankfully right down the road.
Alright, whoa, hang on, wait for me. And get Carpenter with you. Extension must be connected. I'm about to go in the ocean, guys. I'm trying to get up there. No, Carpenter, don't move that. Hey, whoa. Oh, he's moving it back. Okay. Can I just get rid of this trail? I can't even get up the damn hill.
Yeah, just reset it or something.
How do you reset it?
Just detach from that and go to the main.
And go to what?
Go to the motor pool menu.
Oh, hang on. I'm getting it. Come on.
And it
stopped. You want to give me a little bump? What up, Flashy Sick Kid? What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing a wind turbine right now, just in case you guys are wondering. Oh, that didn't help out at all, did it?
And ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna back up and then go forward with you. You bump me.
Okay, ready?
Hang on. Alright, go.
Nope.
Okay, let me just turn
right.
Yeah,
there
just
go at an angle.
There we go.
Climb back up.
It's so close. Come on. Alright, let me get rid of this fucking red trailer here in a second. Jesus Christ, this thing is horrible. Can't get rid of this goddamn trailer, what the hell?
Really? It's not letting you go?
let me see. Disconnect. I don't even see a disconnect button on here.
You try C?
No, let me try that though. Extension must be connected before uncoupling.
Great.
Yeah. Alright, so here's the deal. Oh, I can't ride with you.
Here.
I'll fast travel to the other semi real quick.
Hang on. Well, let me...
You want to do it?
See if I can get it real quick.
Yeah, fast travel that shit, whatever you gotta do. Same here, Flashy, just hanging out, chilling, playing some construction sim with Carpenter AC6000. Oh, there you go. I mean, you already got it almost.
Fun part's going to be guiding it back.
Yeah, that's a nightmare. It's like, even if you have the wheels pointing that way, it never really goes that way, per se. Ooh, you're right on it. Keep going back a little more. There you go. Nice. Now, just see it hit C. Hey! Now you can drive me all the way back.
Almost did an endo there.
All right, Carpenter, let's go.
Warp speed!
Oh yeah, you're hauling ass.
Oh yeah, we got shit to do.
No, probably no run 8. I actually just sold my house, just so you know, Flashy. I'm moving downtown to a place that has a rooftop deck. And the cooking show, the T-Mag cooking show, has been postponed until I move out of here. I may end up doing, I'm going to stay with my girlfriend at her house that she just bought, or she's about to buy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and we landed. Oh, my God. I was on the inside view for the stream, too.
That was awesome from the outside.
That was crazy. So I'm going to do the cooking show either from my girlfriend's house or the rooftop deck. But my place is not going to be ready till I think, February. How are we going to get these on the truck?
Well, first off, we need a crane.
The mobile crane, or do we need just... can we put a crane anywhere in here?
I think we need to...
Let me talk to this guy. Oh, here we go. We have to rent a trailer.
Really?
Yeah. You put them in the trailer, it looks like. I got two trailers rented.
Where the heck are they?
Over here. Huh. This way, boys. Don't run me over, please.
Run you over? Okay.
No, don't run me over.
No, those won't fit.
Hey, it said rent a trailer. You sure it's not going to fit on there?
Yeah, actually, you know what? I think I know what to do. 1 second.
Blue trailers?
Yep.
No, don't fast travel.
I'm going to patient some.
Actually, we probably...
Yeah, we need the blue trailers.
All right. Should we buy one more blue trailer for Carpenter?
Yeah, and then someone needs to... bring the mobile crane.
You sure you can't put a crane at the steel mill?
No, you...
Because you can't set up the big crane. Oh, the drivable one. I see what you're saying. Hey, Carpenter, you want to get the crane or what, man? Four for four? Hey, whoa, wait for me.
You know what? I'll let Carpenter take the truck. I'll bring the crane over.
All right. You sure we need the blue trailers,
yep.
Right?
Well, those are the biggest trailers we got, and they seem big enough to fit everything. Meow.
Gotta figure out how to get the damn outrigger up. There we go. What up, Coaster Fan? How's it going, man? Welcome back to the stream. Haven't seen you in a minute. You hear about the head-on collision between two BNSF intermodels. Was that in Texas? I feel like I did hear about
that. Yeah, that was in Panhandle, Texas. It was actually three trains.
Three trains? Is that even possible?
Yeah, one train rear-ended one, and then the third one was coming in the opposite direction with the wreckage.
Oh, we need Carpenter over here to move this. Where you at, Carpenter? Oh, there he is.
All right, follow the bouncing blue. Well, sorry, the bouncing yellow crane.
The bouncy. Ooh, how do I turn on my lights?
You mean like your.
The strobe lights.
Whoa!
Wait for me, guys. I need to turn on my lights first. Hang on. Nope. That wasn't it. How the hell do I turn on my lights?
It's O on the keyboard.
Wait, they're on now. I don't know what I did, but they're on. Alright, where are you guys at?
I just... Oh, Carpenter's taking off, but I'm waiting for you.
Okay, I take a left at the next light.
Yeah, you see me there on the left?
Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. I think that was green.
Of course it was.
There we go. I see Carpenter now. Back out just a little bit. There we go.
Hopefully we can use this thing, or...
Oh. I wasn't expecting to take a right here. So how do you want us lined up?
Just basically pull the flower in front of you. Situate everything. Okay, yeah, cool, we can use this. So since you're the boss, I'll give you the biggest piece.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it, XBR. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. The Lion. I still need to finish it. It doesn't have the MAME or anything, whatever you call it. The MAME, M-A-N-E, whatever it's. Working on it. I haven't had a tattoo done in like 2-3 years though, so I need it. I'm getting old, man.
Man, look at this.
I'm not in my old army days anymore. Damn, I think it's fucking gigantic. That's what my girlfriend says every night.
I sense a slap in your future.
I don't think she's watching. Actually, she probably is. I wouldn't doubt it. Like, he better not say anything about how big his penis is. I'm gonna come up there and tell him it's not.
Yeah. She comes in here and says something like that, I'm gonna die.
I'll laugh if she comes, like, slamming through the door.
Yeah, let's see. Perfect. Look at that.
Oh, do I need to strap it down or what?
It's not rolling, is it?
There it goes. Got it. Strap down.
It rolled. Hey, I don't need to fix that. Wait.
You want me to take it? Yeah, unstrap it? That's what she said. I'm just going to keep saying that's what she said all night. I'd like to thank Maker's Mark for tonight's stream. And AC, you need to start drinking your whiskey, by the way.
Yeah, well. All right.
And Chris, I don't know if you're old enough to be drinking.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey.
There it goes. Perfect. That's beautiful. Perfect. All the way around it too. I like how the chains are square around a round pipe. That's amazing.
Yeah,
love that.
Physics.
So we're going to have to make like 2 or 3 trips then, huh?
Well, someone's going to have to make 3 trips.
Well, this piece right here could probably go on... it has to go on...
Yeah, it's got
to
go on that, so...
I'm just going to think it may go on the smaller crane truck, whatever they call it, but...
And I doubt it. That's a pretty big piece of equipment.
What up, Get Me Trucking? How's it going, man? Thank you for hosting the stream. Definitely appreciate it, man. May the construction god, or wait, construction simulator god be with you. I didn't say that right.
And also with you.
Yeah. There you go. And just put that pipe in the hole.
And here I can Bring that in a little more.
Back it up a little bit. There you go. Right there. See, we should have just bought a third blue trailer so we can all travel on it. Perfect.
All right.
You want to ride with me or what?
I got to bring the train so you can unload it.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense. Can you get around us so you can... I can just follow you because I really don't want to map it.
Yeah, you got to go a long way around, but...
You'll be all right. All right. Take your time, man. I'm not a mobile crane.
Oh. You J turned, okay.
We're taking a left right here?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh. That was a little bit of rubber banding right there. Hey, what up, Atomic Shockwave? Jesus Christ, I haven't seen you in forever. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Definitely appreciate you coming by, as always. Yeah, let me get a better view of this. There we go. Go ahead, Carpenter. You can go by. Try to get Carpenter on film right there. Oh, I just went over a big bump. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I got hit for $83,000 for my monthly statement.
Man, we got too many toys.
Yeah, you guys need to start putting in work.
Well, what the hell do you think I'm doing?
What's new, Shockwave, man? I haven't talked to you in a while. I was going to say, Carpenter, is my pipe is bigger than yours.
Ah.
No other comments needed. I gotta figure out how to turn this baby around, though. Like, I'm gonna try to turn around while you're doing that. This could go really good or really bad.
Carpenter, you wanna... Well, take that off? There you go.
We're doing a wind turbine right now on the coastline, is the project. So far, it seems to be going all right. Ooh, except for, you know, running in the dump trucks and stuff. I feel like I didn't do that bad, you know? Take a screenshot real quick. Oh, he's on top of me. That's right, I like being bottom spoon anyways, right? That's crazy. You can actually see like the ladder inside of the piping, which is pretty cool. Like in real life.
Alright, gonna attach that shit.
Oh yeah, forgot about that part. There you go. There you go, mate. Let's get it done. Carpenter did not wait for us, did he? What an asshole.
Turned back around and went back to the steel mill, didn't he?
Yeah.
Could revoke his admin rights.
What's new, Shockwave? Haven't talked to you in a minute. Well, that was the quick way to just put it back to normal. Alright, I'm following you. Because my whole goal today is to not think, it's just to follow people around.
You know, like the mindless drone that you are?
Exactly. How'd you know?
Yes.
All right, Chuck, let's keep up.
Well, you know, I can't go that fast. I think my max is 51 kilometers per hour. That's cool, man. At least you're working. Real life always comes first, man, but I appreciate you coming by for sure. Always nice to see an old friend. You gotta slow down, man. I don't know where you're even going.
Go straight, you'll see me.
Taking a left up there, I see that.
Yep.
I'm like full throttle too, which is the sad part. Actually, can I go around? I can
yeah,
go around
yeah,
it,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, go around because that's the way Carpenter lined it.
Alright. Did he bring the other truck there and block the path?
Uh-huh.
That's nice of him. I don't think we have a third blue trailer though,
no,
do
we don't.
Thank you, Carpenter, for moving that. Appreciate it, man. Take another quick screenshot. There we go.
Mine's bigger!
Whoa. No one expected that. There we go. I love how you lay that pipe down. Just a little to the left. Now I'll drop it. There you go. Perfect.
Of course he's gonna take off.
Carpenter, hold up, man. No,
come back, Carpenter.
he's a solo artist today. Oh, there he goes. He's just getting out of the way, you know. Oh, they want to see the cab of the crane. The problem is I can't really. Let me get in there, AC.
And
Fifton wants to see the cab. All right, let me see if I can actually load this from the cab real quick.
I wish you luck.
Oh, Jesus. You're going to have to tell me because I really can't see, like, jack shit. Am I over it yet?
A little more. Keep going. Going. Good. Keep going. Okay, now rotate it. Oh, the load, not the crane.
What? Oh, which way? This way?
Nope, other way. Going good. Bring it back a little bit.
Back?
Yeah, turn it counterclockwise just a little bit. A little more. Okay, there.
All right.
And drop it.
And
oh, wait.
Dropped. Hey, I did it. First try.
Yeah, it's a little crooked, but
only because I got a good foreman on on stage right now. There you go, Fifton. You got your cab view, though. Now, Wiz got to haul this.
And someone's going to have to come back
to our destination.
One more time to pick up the generator.
I'll ride with the carpenter on the way back. Right. Back up. There you go. How many vehicles are in the game, AC, do you know? Like maybe 20, 15?
Yeah, I think so, roughly. Follow Carpenter if you need to, if you guys can go right that way.
Oh yeah, we can. This looks like just like a bad, uh-oh, shit. Are you going faster than us, so it should be alright.
Why, did you think I was gonna make it?
I thought this was going to be like a bad collision right here.
Hello, YouTube.
Yeah, exactly. My pipe's kind of crooked. I think it's the one I loaded,
yeah,
though, so. Oh, well. It's there.
I was going to say, that kind of sounds like a personal problem.
I think up to four people can play. Right? Four people?
Yeah, people.
Pretty sure it's maxed out at four.
Man. Anyways, before we do this, let me go ahead and get my whiskey.
There you go. About time to start drinking.
The only construction company where drinking on the job is encouraged.
I think you get paid more the more you drink here.
Wait, how much do I get if I down the entire bottle of whiskey in one shot?
There's a guy on YouTube that does that. I forgot his name.
He's gotta be fucked up afterwards.
No, he'll like, if you send him anything, he'll chug it, almost regardless of what it is. Doesn't matter if it's any type of bottle of liquor, like he's done a full bottle of vodka, whiskey, tequila, anything. He'll chug it the entire bottle. You're gonna die. Like, literally kill yourself doing that.
Yeah, his liver ain't gonna like that.
No, not at all, but he'll do like hot sauce and all sorts of other shit too.
Okay, so...
What up, Baked Bean Kid? What's going on, man?
So, root beer
and
cream soda.
For whiskey? I would do root beer, I'm not gonna lie.
Anyhow.
I just haven't done cream soda with whiskey, so I can't really say if that's good or bad.
I'll try it next time.
Baked Bean, what are you talking about, man? I drive amazing in ATS. I don't know what you're saying. Don't be hating on my driving skills.
Start digging into the pizza too.
Oh man, are we talking about pizza around me? You know damn well I'm hungry as hell.
Yeah.
You need to get that Viagra working and start extending that cream pretty soon, though.
Oh, so wait, you want me to be bigger than you?
I'm just saying, there's always someone bigger. It doesn't matter how big you are. There's always someone faster, always someone taller.
Although being faster is not necessarily a good thing.
Yeah, I guess it depends if you're running from the police or not, though.
But if it's in the bedroom, then you should probably get that one.
Brings me back to my first time way back in the day. Yeah, I didn't last too long.
I barely get in. Oh, God!
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened. Like, no shit. Hey, whoa, Carpenter. Whoa, stay here, Carpenter. I'm going to ride with you on the way back. Don't leave me, man. Ooh.
Man, that... Well, I don't know what's in the root beer, but it really brings out the vanilla and the caramel flavor.
Actually, funny thing is, it kind of tastes like whipped cream.
Like what?
Have you ever had like the was it the miracle? Well, that, what the hell is it called? Cool Whip.
Yeah,
It tastes exactly like that right now. It must have. It's got to be the amount of whiskey I'm putting in.
Yeah, maybe. Tastes like Cool Whip. That sounds like a pretty good drink.
Oh yeah. That could pretty kick ass.
You can now take my pipe away from my trailer. I'm starting around.
And bitch, I will take your pipe.
So I wonder if it's going to construct it for us, or if we can actually pick it up.
No, I think we got to go.
I bet you it's going
to. We got to go get the other crane.
You think so?
Yeah, because we got to.
Oh yeah, because it's part of the upgrade, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right.
All we got to do is go.
I'm doing that on my camera, by the way, since it's my stream. Just saying.
Well, fine then. Jeez.
Yeah, fifth. And so there's definitely quests. You level up. There's different jobs you can do. Look. Regular jobs, there's special jobs right here. We did the new bridge on YouTube last time, but that was 3 episodes for like an hour and a half an episode. And you can see you can gain XP's right here. So I started off at beginner. I am now level 16. And once you get to 19, you unlock the office district, which I'm working towards right now, so. There you go. Yeah, Shockwave's right. Buildings, houses, bridges, stadiums, power plants, all sorts of stuff. All right, let me hop in with the carpenter over here. Wait for me.
You know, the funny thing is, the combination of sausage and chicken may sound disgusting, but it's actually pretty fucking good.
I think any meat together is good. Yeah. Poultry, pork, beef.
Actually, I could. And in all honesty, I could actually use a sub with the pub right now. Meow.
There you go. Oh, I think you're on fire, man. Oh, no, it's just your exhaust is, like, going crazy.
Turbo lag.
Yeah.
And left turn.
Chris, you forgot your damn orange vest. I'm disappointed in you, man. Disappointed. What the hell is that? Oh. A little bit of lag.
I think that was from the J-turn I just did.
Probably, yeah. So we got one more piece up here, huh? Mm-hmm.
Generator time.
Whoa. A big ass generator.
And we actually, I think we have to get the props back from here too.
There you go, Shockwave. Appreciate that, man. Shockwave's 100% right.
What's that?
Ooh, my girlfriend just said she's bringing up dinner in 5.
Oh, there you go.
Hell yeah.
Any idea what you're having?
I have no clue. Probably a Blue Apron or Hello Fresh meal. We got a couple downstairs. I'm okay with either one right now. Twitch. Grab the other truck. Why? Do I need it? I'll grab it after we get down there, Carpenter. So we'll go down there, unload this, and then we'll both drive back to get the crane. Or fast travel, you know, one or the other. Cut him off!
Guardrail.
Carpenter's actually doing much better on his driving. I'm impressed.
Actually, I was probably just going to go straight and off-road it.
Should have gone on that hill right there. Beautiful coastline to our east right there. There we go.
I think we're gonna need.
Technically, guys, that's the gearbox. Just saying.
Oh well, it's the generator. Well,
gearbox. That's what it says. It says the gearbox. I don't know if that's true or not.
I don't know. It's the generator.
I'll go with that. Whatever. All right. So now we have to place it all.
Yep. Here we go. Actually,
No, you gotta get out. I gotta place this first. Oh, we gotta build a crawler crane, look.
Yep.
Which means we gotta get all this shit out of the way. Let's go get the crawler crane with everything.
And I'm gonna go back to the home base anyways.
Carpenter, you wanna fast travel or what? Or we can drive back, it don't matter to me. Lord BT said it's the gearbox.
Yeah, well, I mean, it is a gearbox, but it also has a generator. So it's both, essentially.
Whoa. Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
There it goes. Wait for me. All right, here we go. I'm going.
I'm here waiting for you guys.
Alright, we're fastly traveling there. Minus the fast travel. What up, Fitton? Thank you for hosting the stream. Appreciate it, man. What up, Big Mother Trucker? What's up? Trucker said, what's up to you, AC?
Up.
You brought me food? Yeah. Hand-seared gnocchi. I love gnocchi. Oh, God. I've been drinking. Ooh. Margarita sounds good. Not for me, for you. I got whiskey. I will not drink all tequila, I promise.
I gotta try to find some bad. What the hell is
it? Oh, God!
It's that thing from that one meme. It's like for when you need to wipe the entire hard drive, it's like Vagkila or something like that.
I don't know, I have to see it. What up, B-Marts? What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming by. Hell, it's green, Carpenter. I don't think he knows where he's going. Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey, turn right.
There we go. Carpenter's moving now. Oh!
What happened?
A car tried to cut him off. He went around him, barely. Huh? I think we're just going through red lights now. That's what's happening.
I'm trying to figure out, where the hell is this commercial district supposed to be?
The business district? I don't know. Once I hit level 19, we'll figure it out, though.
Okay, so someone drive under this bitch and I'll lower it.
Hey, that's one way to park it.
Sir, you can hang on till my shit's loaded. Thank you. Need some Noki while I'm at it.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's... actually, am I? Nope. Got it. Now, that's beautiful.
Fifton, I've been talking about that for like the past 100 live streams.
But wait, talking about what?
About a world simulator, like where you have trains, trucks, planes, farms, everything, construction, all in the same game.
Mm-hmm.
And you can kind of like switch back and forth as you want to. Yeah, I've been talking about that for a while. Nice.
I'm sorry, my OCD's kicking in.
Yeah, take your time. I'm in no rush.
Hey, see if that attaches.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's good. Cool. Perfect. It's actually perfect.
One.
Hey, Chucker, we're building a wind turbine right now. I'll show you the mission real quick, where we're at. This right here, wind turbine, pays 237. And we're on stage 6 out of 12. We're about halfway through, maybe a little farther. Still got a little ways to go.
Okay, try it. Hey, there we go.
There you go. We good?
Back to the construction site. Whee! Oh shit. Ignore the yellow car.
Hola, darling. Huh. Whatever. You've been watching? No!
Flap him.
You're not supposed to be slap watching.
Slap
him. They said slap him. Slap him. She came in and she goes, by the way, your anaconda is huge. If only I was like Ron Jeremy. I guess like if you're that big, it's almost like you're not gonna have sex with a whole lot of people. I think most girls like their vagina to be pretty. Is there anything else you'd like to talk about with your vagina while you're here? No? You good? Atomic, you're 100% right. It's not going to take us an hour to set up the crane. At least, hopefully not. It should tell us where to go once I set it up. Huh? I'll try it. Let me get to the construction site. And we'll try your margarita. made it your way, the drunk way. For such a small little girl, you can drink a lot. It's weird how that works out. Nuh-uh. Holy shit. That is good news. You don't want to be in bill collections. Lord, I'm with you. I'd build rails everywhere. I'd be doing trains half the time. Probably truck another half. I'd truck you the rails to build.
Oh, you're going to go out and...
Some of the gnocchi's a little burnt. Mm-hmm. Pan-seared, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's good, though. I like it.
Hey, Rob, you're going to go out and put the location?
Yeah. Yeah, let me do that right now. My girlfriend wants to do the T-Mag cooking show. Me and her.
Hey, just as long as I can guess.
It's gonna happen.
Yeah, just as long as I can guess, starring it from time to time whenever I visit.
There you go. I don't mind that. My girlfriend almost knifed me in the face yesterday cooking. Like, straight up she almost slashed me across my cheek. I thought I was in county jail again. I was like, holy shit. I can't even live in my own house without getting slashed.
I'm blind.
She's blind. She can't see. That's not an excuse, though. I forgot how to do this. Do you remember how to do this?
I'm trying to think. There's got to be like a...
I want to try the margarita.
Mind you,
you should put your face on stream over here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's cool.
I'm looking around. I don't see any.
No one's going to see your shorts. It's on your head.
Hello, stream world. Is that better?
Yeah, that's better. Now, flash some titties.
No, sorry.
Oh, I had to try. Come on, you can't blame me. Oh, wait, hang on. Here's your margarita back.
That's half tequila. Like, literally.
You don't even taste tequila. That's the scary part.
She should be a bartender.
She used to be a bartender.
Oh, there you go.
They said, you should be a bartender. I go, she used to be a bartender. How'd you know?
Lucky guess.
Yeah. So how the hell... I've done this before. Oh, I had to choose a vehicle. Yeah, that's what it is.
Choose a vehicle and basically select where to pop it.
Here we go. Crawler crane. Who said that? Who said select a vehicle? Atomic? Thank you, Atomic. There you go. It's right there. What was it say? Yeah, that beer was actually really good. Gluten-free. Like, it matters. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hey, Robert's not gonna get fat.
I don't have a thyroid, so I'm gonna get fat unless I stop drinking and work out. Unfortunately. That was a really good beer. By the way, I'm doing the crane first.
Hey, you can do the crane the whole way. I'm building it. Where is this one? Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually,
going back onto the subject of that collision, apparently they recovered two bodies from the wreck. So it's not really looking too good for that third missing person.
No, they're dead, for sure.
Well, concerning the fact it was, well, the first collision was at 60 miles an hour, yeah.
They went in there. That's called the Darwin Awards. They won Darwin Awards by dying.
Yeah.
What up, D-Muzz? What's going on? No, we're actually building a wind turbine right now. It's going to go way up in the sky with little fancy fins on it, I think. Find out, though. I should get my second camera working. You can be on stream with me. Doesn't that sound fun? You don't like cameras. You like being in videos. I'm gonna stop talking.
That'd probably be for your best interest.
Yeah.
And personal safety.
I've already said too much. This gnocchi's amazing, though. Whoa, whoa. Scared the shit out of me.
Here we go, the one crawler crane. And I'm just gonna sit over here and eat my food. And enjoy my whiskey. And the funny thing is, with the root beer in this, it's actually kind of forming a little bit of a head at the top. Kind of cool.
All I heard was head. What'd you say?
I was going to say, I'm looking at my drink right now, and apparently there's like a little bit of a head forming at the top, which is kind of weird.
I forgot completely how to use this crane. There we go. What I need is a different view. I need like the hook view. There we go. Yeah, D-Moz, this is not as long as the bridge by any means. I think we're about halfway or a little over halfway already. Do I need to pick up the back? I don't know.
You gotta start close and work the way.
There we go. I see it. Remember what happened last time I used this crane?
Yeah, you sent everything fucking flying.
That wasn't my fault.
Yes, it was.
Just saying.
It was all your fault.
Maybe it was my fault. It was a little touchy. Huh? I have not been drinking, man. Okay, I have been drinking. I guess I just grab it in order, right?
Yep. Then, of course, the generator here is the last thing to go up.
Alright. Watch out. Oh, God.
I'm good.
Why is it not doing it?
I love how it completely missed me, too.
It's a sign that's a well-earned beer.
Or like some well-earned whiskey.
Like this is really high up. Man, this thing is going to be really high. That's crazy. Sound like you were taking a shit right there.
Who knows? Maybe I am.
It's 2 seconds later, you hear it.
Wait till this hook stops swinging so much. Jesus.
I was gonna say it's almost as bad as that one guy that got caught.
Oh! Whoa! I think that was Carpenter's fault. Not my fault.
Yeah, I was gonna say it almost sounds like it's probably as bad as that one guy that got caught fapping on his streak.
Yeah. What?
this one guy got done streaming and I guess he forgot to turn his stream off and he wound up fapping in front of
I saw that. I saw that on YouTube the other day. He was just jerking off not knowing he was still live. Yeah, I saw that. Pretty funny. Lord, I think you're high as hell. You stoner. No one does that here in my stream.
What for you?
Hot tubbing, that's what we call it, right? No one hot tubs here. No one likes that spa. Actually, he called about my heater today.
I actually won't be able to do any of that shit because of my job.
What up, Kim Dog? You do not do that, you liar, you. God, this pole, this is fucking high. Colorado all day, every day.
Yeah. That's the one thing I don't like about my job is, that random, I can get a fucking random drug test.
Well, you're kind of in charge of people's lives on that thing.
Exactly, and not to mention, who knows what they'll do, because if they suspect, be using drugs or anything, they can actually hair follicle test.
Fuck all that.
And that'll actually give them what is it? It's like 90 days.
Yeah, at least. That goes back, I think, longer than that.
I don't know.
Basically, you're fucked, AC. All that cocaine you did.
the alcohol is fine because I know that gets out of my system right away.
Do it, Lord. I'm waiting for it.
I just can't do any drugs or any shit like that. Because not only do they do a hair follicle test, they make me, do a piss test too.
Oh, shit. Dang, this thing is like way up here. So I'm telling you guys right now, I'm not doing anything else for the rest of the stream. I'm gonna like ride with you. Oh wait, there's more stuff. Who wants to put the fins on?
I got it.
Question is, can I see that far up there? I think I can.
Oh sure, we gotta move the crane.
I need to get on that bridge up there is what I really need to do. Let me try to get a better view from somewhere else. Come on, Lord, waiting for your joke, man. I can barely get the entire crane in my screen from a ways out.
Yeah, I gotta move this shit out of the way.
What?
Oh, look at how far the one prop is. Okay, now we're good.
I really need to get up on this this road right here. I don't think I can, though. Watch from a distance for a minute.
I don't think this is far enough. Is it enough? Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, it's not.
Well, you have to build it on the ground first.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
That's crazy. I don't even know what an anti-joke even means, Dimas, or Lord. Is an anti-joke a non-funny joke? Apparently not. What if I thought that was funny? Does that really count as an anti-joke? I don't know, Pipton. I really haven't looked into the job yet. I probably could be doing something else, but I'm working on...
Yeah.
I'm celebrating the sell of my house and the purchase of another house is what I'm doing right now. Otherwise, I would not be drinking.
Now let me ask you this. Was the selling of your house, did it have anything to do with that wasp earlier?
That's the only reason I'm selling my house, that fucking wasp.
That was hands down one of the funniest screams.
That was fucking annoying. That wasp is probably still hanging out in here somewhere.
I doubt it's probably dead by now. Were you?
Yeah, maybe. Oh yeah, it did go behind the green screen. I'm not leaving, no. Not touching it. Probably a whole like nest back there. They're just chilling right now. Don't care. So AC said, when I move downtown, we're doing a stream from the rooftop. Cooking stream from the rooftop. No, we'll have a grill and like a makeshift kitchen with little propane burners. It's a little ambitious, I know. Okay. We're at your house. We can pretend we're like in an old 40s cottage.
We got it.
They don't know that though. The house my girlfriend's buying is like literally built in the 40s. It was renovated quite a few years back. So we gotta upgrade it some more. It has character and charm, aka it's haunted. Yeah. You're an old soul? I'll go with that. No, that ghost is gonna haunt the shit out of you. Maybe your kid. It will definitely haunt me, because I'm a bastard. So it's like, oh, fuck this dude.
It's gonna haunt my kid.
Because your kid sees ghosts.
Okay.
Oh, it's telling me to get off the construction area? Hell no. This is my area. Okay. He's like playing video games or something. I don't think ghosts have glowing eyes or anything like that. It was a, it was like what a ghost looks like in a YouTube video. Like it's a shadow kind of, like a white shadow, but you can see, I could make out all the features, like what she was wearing, what she looked like. She was screaming at me.
What else do we have to remove?
Probably your crane.
I'm gonna go ahead and get it out into the street here.
What up, Need for Speed? What's going on, man?
Actually, I was gonna say, you wanna reset the drill rig since we don't really need it anymore?
Oh, yeah, I could do that real quick.
Please. Set it back to the home base or something.
Like, fuck that ghost. Alright, how do I reset this thing?
Just fast travel back to the home base. Now, the concrete truck I think we're still gonna need.
My girlfriend says to do train sim. Why is that?
Say it's 9:30. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
So the two cars are blocking the road being marked to keep traffic from flowing through the roads. Otherwise, we'd have constant AI driving down each side. So when you set up the cars, it keeps traffic from going down. As you can see over here, you have a bunch of AI backed up behind this car.
Yep.
And the reason why we do that is so we can use the street to unload trailers and load trailers as needed.
Hey, just like in real life.
Yeah, just like in real life. There you go.
Alright.
Oh, Need for Speed, you should have joined my channel, dude. Or not joined the channel, you should have watched my stream. I played non-stop ATS for like 4 or 5 streams straight. I'm releasing a few videos on YouTube of it, too.
Here we go.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Yeah, good luck with that one. That's a massive fucking crane though, Jesus. The back of it, let me see. Back of it says oversized load, has a little caution symbol.
This is high.
Yeah, it's gonna be like the very top of the crane, isn't it?
Almost.
Yeah.
Back over, then we gotta rotate it.
I can barely get it on the screen, Jesus Christ. No problem, Need for Speed. Yeah, I probably played, I don't know, I have about, on my new rig, the W900 that I've been driving, got the level 21 paint job, trying to get the level 23 paint job. Got all the achievements for ATS last week, and I'm working on exploring the roads 100% before they actually increase the scale on the game, which I'm assuming is going to take probably a couple months for them to actually increase the scale to ETS2 style, along with adding more roads to California, Nevada, and Arizona. So I'm very happy to see that happening before they start expanding the entire game. That way it's more realistic going from the top of California to even Arizona. It'll take a lot longer.
You ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Hey! Excavate? Is that what it said?
Yep.
I would love to do some excavation.
So let's see, we gotta go to the... Do we have an excavator?
Yeah, we have a small one, I think.
Yep.
At the home base in the city.
Yep, hang on. I'll bring it.
So, I think it's like 120 to 135. ATS is 120, ETS2 is 135. Or I could be reversing that. But ATS is going to upgrade the scale before they really start expanding the U.S. map before it's too late. they're going to go back to 135, which is a much longer distance. Where are you at? Do you have the excavator? Where?
Construction site.
Oh. I want to drive that. I want to try to excavate while I'm drunk or drinking.
In the process.
That's a baby excavator. All right, let me get in there.
No.
Come on, man. You've done enough work.
No.
You can dig two holes. Now, man, I'm going in.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Ah.
All right, well, you know, let me at least get, like, this area over here done, and then you get the rest. I get.
Basically, the scale, all they're doing is expanding the roads in between the major cities, and so it's going to take a lot longer for you to drive from one city to the other city. So the city is actually not going to change right now in reference to scale, but in between the cities, they're going to actually extend the road out by, I don't know, 15% or whatever you want to call it. All right, so they're going from 135 to 120, if that's the case, VMOS. This is kind of a real excavator. Not really. It's like the baby one, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm just trying to get used to the controls again.
Get the hell out of there. My turn.
Hey, that was only one hole.
You can do four, right?
Oh.
Not that many.
Oh, well, I told you that. Well, I was going to do the section and then I'll let you get the rest of it.
Was there more than one section?
Oh, like, well, this little area right here, and then I'll let you.
Yeah, you can do that. I think DMOZ is right. We should have got the real excavator instead of this little baby one. Technically, I'm not losing money yet. I'm kind of breaking even with you guys on board. So we still have to pour concrete, get a transformer, and then talk to the foreman once it's all said and done. So we're getting close. We're almost to the end of the wind turbine job on this game. Try to use some more Nokia as I'm at it.
There we go.
You've done half the job already, by the way.
There you go.
Thank you.
That's a big hole. That's what I said after I got done with it.
Hell no, I don't want to continue digging. Fuck all that.
Good job.
Yeah, no, I did like two little scoops.
What?
Let me fold this baby up. There you go, carpenter. I don't get what that little pad's for.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe that's for the generator. I'm just saying. Nice, Lord. I would like to see a new truck along the way. Oh, steel mill. Who wants to drive me? Raising her hand.
I guess I will.
We gotta take one of the trailers, right?
Yeah, and I'll drive the mobile crane. I'll meet you guys there.
Where's Carpenter at? Come on, Carpenter, drive me, man. Why are you in the crane?
Oh, it's gotta be lifted somehow, right?
Are you gonna drive the crane all the way back or what? That would take like an hour.
I'm in the mobile crane, not the crawler.
Well, he's in the crawler.
Tell him to get in the truck.
Alright, get in the truck. I'll drive. Bitch, get in my car.
Get in my belly!
I'm bigger than you, I'm higher than the food chain.
Doing our 51 kilometers per hour coming that way. I'm driving fast as can, Carpenter. So you're all ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Grab that.
I'm literally like pedal to the metal right here doing 50, which is what, like 40 miles an hour, 35 miles an hour maybe?
Yeah, it's about 30, 35. Where are you going?
I want it on the very back. No, very back. There we go. Perfect. I like that weight distribution. Good job.
I hold a cinema!
Going off-road and probably a horrible... Yeah, do the big hill. Do the big hill.
Where's the Dixie horn you need? Whee!
There, right there. Oh! Oh my god. That was crazy. I just saw you get some air with the mobile
crane.
That
was awesome.
That's crazy, Lord. It took you, what, 12 hours to download? Jesus Christ.
Yep. I think I just... Oh, no, I missed it. Yep.
Oh! Don't mess with me.
God damn. What the hell did I eat?
Tell me how you really feel about it, huh?
So, let's see if I can pluck it.
No, I'll get to it first. No, I won't. Go down. Go down, Hook. Go down.
The slowest race in history.
No. Go down. You can do it. You can do it, you Hook.
Ah.
Oh, I'm too close. I can't do it. I'm too close to it.
Not too far.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Wait, it's still a race, technically. It's still a race.
Yeah, Carpenter, come on. Bring it closer. Bring it closer.
Don't be helping him.
Come on.
Don't Don't be helping them. I can kick you. I'll kick you right now.
That's a carpenter. Come on.
Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, you asshole. You're on Team AC. That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. Why is your crane, like, looking all crazy right now?
What are you talking about?
It's like, you should look at the stream. It's like pulsating.
And it probably rubber banding this leg or some shit.
Oh, I didn't know that. 10 kb a second? Why would they let you... Why would they make you download anything at 10 kb a second? That would take for fucking ever.
Oh, you on dial-up?
You're still pulsating. No, they say if you don't have a first-class ticket, they limit your download speed.
Oh, yeah.
What's a first-class ticket? You gotta buy that or what?
First-class ticket basically gives you unlimited download speed, and you can download as much as you want.
Is the foreman here or what? Oh, yeah, he is right next to you. Give me that paycheck, baby. Oh, we gotta clear a construction site. Jesus. I gotta get that small excavator and the mobile crane out of the way. Ooh. Just snap it there, why don't you?
I was gonna say, just hit backspace or something. It'll snap it out pretty quick. Or you could cut along. Hey!
Hey! 237,000, 9,680 XP. Oh, I still didn't get level 17. Holy crap. Oh well.
Hey, and spinning.
Anyways, if you guys are watching on YouTube, I definitely appreciate you watching the Middle Age Gamer. And then make sure to follow me at twitch.tv/TheMiddleAgeGamer as well for future live streams. As you can see, the wind turbine is up and going and turning. And I appreciate you hanging out. I'll talk to you guys later. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and call it for today. I got a long, long day tomorrow, unfortunately.
I got you.
But appreciate you hanging out. I'll hit you up tomorrow if I get on.
All right.
Anyways, guys on Twitch, appreciate you coming by. I know I got 13 viewers, which I should really keep it going. Tomorrow, I'm going to be doing some multiplayer ATS. Hint, hint, if you want to play with me or do a convoy, download American Truck Simulator tonight. Get the multiplayer mod. And we'll be doing some convoys tomorrow at some point. Hey, where is Carpenter? We need to do a picture over
here. There he is. Oh, shit!
Like, just stand right here. No, don't run us over. Don't run us over.
Hey.
We need us three right here for a screenshot. Hey, Carpenter, we need a screenshot. Back that thing up. No problem, Atomic. All right, get next to me over here.
Hey, you know what?
One on each side.
You know, let's, I wonder, can we? Yes, get up on here.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you got to do it from the back. Oh, there you go.
There you go. I need one on each side of me. Who wants to... one of y'all can get in the front and back if you want. Who wants to reach around? All right, hang on 1 second. Right there. Stay right there where you're at.
Back.
There we go.
That
perfect.
That actually looks majestic as fuck.
Bam. That's going to be the thumbnail for the YouTube video right there. Anyways, appreciate it, Atomic. Appreciate everybody else for watching on Twitch. You guys will see this up on YouTube here in probably the next 3 to 4 days or so. Definitely by this weekend at the latest. And cheers, everybody. Talk to you guys next time. I'll probably be streaming tomorrow night some American Truck Simulator. Again, doing the multiplayer mod, doing some convoy, so you're more than welcome to come.
Damn it in gears.
Yep. I'll see you guys later.